Hey guys, I'm Kurigo and this is Graveyard Keeper. We are right over here in the mortarium right for another body. As you can see, we have 8 bodies just lying around here. We don't care about them at the moment though. We want to fix the, you know, the quarry a little bit more. We cannot do anything right now, what is a big shame of course. But hopefully rather soon we can, right? Because it's important that we do get our resources. I think we have to make some... We do need to make some planks, you know, but I want to see what else we can make around here. Blah blah blah, nothing over there. All right, let's try to make some of these, right? And then let's go back over there. Let's see if we can do that right now. If not, we will have to walk. We have to walk, but we can teleport back. It's a good deal too, right? Now let's first watch. What are you, wood or what are you? Come on, big boy. He's wood. Okay, okay, okay. What a shame. Oh, here is the other one. Now, again, hopefully, right? Hopefully. Oh, by the way, we did buy some stuff, right? We did already unlock that and all, but we are right now going for this one because we cannot do quarry marbling and so on. But by the way, maybe we should not do that just yet. Maybe we should actually go for pretty nice though, but no. Also pretty nice, but maybe we should actually go for the zombie quarry. Here we go, querying 2, blueprint, zombie marble quarry. Right, alright. The art of stone, not bad. Polished brick of marble. Yeah, let's go for this one right now, because it's so cheap to get anyways. Zombie alchemy workbench. I really want to focus on this, right? Better zombies and all. So, let's go for that. Now, I wonder, how do we get these two, huh? I really wonder how. Alright, big boy, show me what you bring me, huh? Come on, let it be iron or something. Doesn't seem to be iron at all. No. Ah, that's a pain in the ballsack, though. But you know, let's go there anyways. Let's try to get some more beeswax, right? Because always useful, right? You know, in the church, more fate is more somboids. Come on, man. I know I didn't get her yesterday. Yes, we cannot do that. Oh, well. Oh, well. Let's just move on.
Nothing to see here.
Oh, look at this, though. I need a pickaxe. Of course we do. But that's pretty useful, right? If we ever do need something like that. He's almost done with the right one. Now, hopefully that one will be correct. What I'm trying to do right now is build some trunks. Maybe it will help us, right? Maybe it will. Maybe it will not. We can only hope. We can only wish. Come on, big man. We can do this. We can do this, though. There we go. And here we go. Now, will it be the case that it will just be stored in there? I don't think so. I don't think so, to be honest. Let's just grab him there for a second. Oh! Wait a minute. Something did change. Something did change. And will these big boys over here... Oh, lovely. Hopefully, right? Hopefully, it will help us out. And if not, we just have to go over here sometimes, grab all the shit that we can find in there, and just go back on home. Alright, now let's teleport to our sweet home. Get ready for church, you know? Kinda dumb of me. I didn't grab it. We needed it. Oh well, a little bit of a leg work, you know. A little bit of a stretch doesn't hurt anybody. Alright, we can make 4 more. Not bad, not bad at all. Alright, we do really need tons of beeswax though. We cannot afford it. We cannot afford the beeswax demand right now. It's a big shame though, but this will be a big payout. Yeah, well, totally forgot. It will absolutely will boost us big time. One candle right now brings us already to 50 points. And think about that. Think about that for a second. That is so much already that we had before. That's 16. I think this time we can get 2 zombies from the get-go. I'm not sure, but I really think so. It is my wildest dreams. No, I'm kidding, but I really do think we can do that, though. All right, as you can see, 52, right? Our old score, we did reach. Come on, there you go. Very lovely. 58. 58. Come on. Yes. 64. 70. 76. Oh, lordy, 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 lord. 82. And what hallelujah for you. Right? Damn, boys. It's a shame that we still are on the copper one, though. But it's okay. I like to say a few words of glory. Our church is great. Very nice. Oh, yes. That's a whole lot more, though. And now let us pray for this blessing. 16 without the bonus. Oh, my God, right. We can already make 2 right now. Because I have got some in reserve, I believe. 25? Wait a minute. If... Look at the masses here. If... We have, and I repeat, if we have 5, we can make 3. This fate is incredible, though. It's, you know, the prayer bonus went a little bit down, but that's okay. Oh, graveyard will be next, right? Oh, graveyard will be next. Oh, Lord. Wait a minute, let's check. Because one more. Prayer box, be active. Prayer box is not active. Confession box, I mean, of course, you know. Let's go and let's keep our eyes open for that. It's going to be hella important. Alright, let's take one body. And there you go. And... Oh, resurrective juices. We do need that. Yes, we absolutely do. Alright, we have created 5. This zombie will do right now. Later on, you know, we are going to definitely upgrade the mortuary too, right? But right now, I think we do not have to. No, 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 no. Teleport to the quarry. There we go. We need one more porter around here. Porter boy! Here you go. Oh, yes. He directly teleported. And wait a minute. The already... Oh, this is awesome. We do need more trunks back home, right? Can we... No, we cannot store that. What a shame, what a shame, what a shame. But it is what it is. It is what it is. And it is what it is, of course. We can grab more... Oh, pieces of marble. Look at all of this stuff, right? I like it a lot, though. Oh, yes. Zombie marble quarry left and right. We do need 2 pickaxes for that. We cannot create one more porter. That's a huge shame. But let's go back home, guys. Let's go back home to create another zombie for the marble, then. 50-50, right? Oh, beautiful. We can already grab the honey. So let's do that, right, for the next one. Because then we have, what, 25 again? It's going to be glorious, man. It's going to be glorious. I'm grinning, you know, like I've never grinned before, almost for a video game, while recording. Because things are now so buttery smooth. It feels really rewarding, you know, all the hard work, all the, yeah, let's do it, motherfucker, you know, all of that stuff. Let's be careful of that little bat over there. The graveyard, we are not going to develop just yet, right? Even though that we are already collecting marble and stuff, we want to make the perfect bodies first, you know, or else it will be just a giant waste of time. So yeah, that is going to be a very bad way if we would already start right now, right? It will just be a huge waste, like I said. So let's stay that off. We are going to improve the church as much as we can. And the laboratory right now, you know, where we are at the moment. And the mortuary is actually the most prior, or the biggest priority at the moment. Zombie juices, that's going to be okay. No, let's see though. I'm very happy about all of this, yo. It's going to go so smooth and it just feels so rewarding, you know. So rewarding it does feel. Stay alive, Spiegel. Actually, Igor, but whatever. Let's go to the quarry. Let's throw the body down here. Outside, of course, like that. Bang, big boy. And let's go make one to the left. There we go. Very lovely, right? And then one to the right. And that means that we do need 3 more of these big boys. Wait a minute. We do have that one, but it's inside of our own pockets. And then we have the curry. So we do need 3 more workers over here. 4 more, because one more of these porters, right? So, yeah. Whole busy time. There we go. Yeah, we really do need a whole lot more. And that's very good, though, to be honest. Did you gather something nice? Probably you did. Now, 3 more, 4. I need to create 1 more zombie juice to remind us that we do need 4 right now. So let's go with that one first. Let's make some pieces of marble over here. I mean, you know, it's already there in stock. Oh, nice. We even get blue points for it. Not bad. And green ones. Now, let's see, though. We can make some beautiful stuff already, of course. But we have to upgrade it for the graveyard. We don't care about that right now. It's a little bit strange that we do not get anything. Anything from steel, iron, and so on. It's very strange, though, because we have enough place for that. But we do need to create more storage, right? For the stones, for the irons, for the wood. So we are going to be very busy with that right now, too. Right, we made 1 more chest over there. That's pretty nice. A furnace, too. We do have that. An anvil, too. We cannot make that right now. Because, you know, of the steel. But we can make this one, the furnace 3. It's very important, right? Carpenter's workbox. We have that. Bench, not box. Stonecutter 2, we have that too. Okay, so for the anvil 2, we have to wait, sadly. Let's make 8 more of those expensive ones and then 2 pigskins. Not bad. Simple enough, right? Simple enough. I kind of like to have the furnace right over there, I believe, though. It is not so bad as a position. Although, here it is nice, close to everything else, you know what I'm trying to say? It is a little bit strange, but let's just do it. I need to make some more iron ore stockpiles. We have those. We really do need to get more timber stockpiles. Okay, we do need 1 more log for that. But the most important is now the stone stockpiles, right? Because we do not have enough of that, clearly. Let's store over here. 1, 2, 3. A little bit overkill. A little bit, though. But let's just go with it. Let's just go with it. Because over here, I want to destroy... actually, this one. Yes. All right. Let's destroy that one. There you go. Boom. Lots of those, but that's okay. Probably he cannot store what he wants right now, but that's okay too. We want to shove it all the way a little bit more to the right. Alright, that is nice. Then this over here is okay. Right now, let's go and build all of this. Oh, don't tell me that I can only build 1 at a time, right? That would suck. Come on, really? Okay, well, let's destroy these 2 then first, right? And build them 1 by 1. Darn it, I would say. Darn it. We have to teleport fast towards the quarry, by the way. Because both are collecting me too much stone, I would say. And too little of whatever else. So yeah, these 2 are going to focus on this. All of this. Beautiful stuff over here. And yeah, this is just way too many stones, right? So this guy is working a little bit faster than the rest, maybe, or maybe he's a better quality zombie. I have no idea, but we do need more. Get over here. We do need more iron and all. So let's go focus on this. Okay, I believe. Okay. I see. You go over there. You go over there. And both of you are working hard right now, I believe, right? I think so indeed. All right, well, probably the light is burning and everything. Now, we have to go back. We have to do some building there, you know, some here and there. But we are also going to make some friendship, you know, because the church is almost completely built. And I think that's a good time to befriend with our suspicious man, you know, or friendly inquisitor by showing him that we are of good faith and good will, right? That there is nothing unholy or sinful about us, right? You know, a man of death and doom, after all. Shit, dude. All right, but you know, I think it's a good time. The bees are back, so the bees are there around every 2 days. Good to know, because we do need beeswax, right? But yeah, while I'm going to collect the beeswax, you know, prepare some building materials for the next type of buildings that we are going to make. I want to thank you all for tuning in. I really appreciate it. Have a wonderful time, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Stay happy, stay healthy, and do not forget to subscribe, though, and have a wonderful time, guys. Bye-bye!